Hi everyone, welcome to Charles Sturt and our new School of Rural Medicine on our beautiful Orange campus. This is where our new Doctor of Medicine will be kicking off in 2021. Let's take a sneak peek at our brand new learning and teaching facilities. Come on in.
This is one of 8 clinical skills rooms. Here, you'll immerse yourself in practical learning during your first 2 years of study. These rooms are set up to look like a real hospital room with all the equipment you will use in the workplace. You'll learn how to examine a patient, do practical procedures, and use the medical equipment. You'll also use simulation mannequins and be able to practice your clinical skills with your fellow students as patients. You'll learn how to insert a catheter, take blood pressure, intubate patients, practice suturing to close a wound, to take a patient's history, and communicate effectively with your patients. This is the ultrasound room. Here, you'll learn how to use the ultrasound machine to examine and diagnose a patient. Next up is our anatomy lab. Here, you'll have practical lessons to learn about human body systems, organs, muscles, bones, nerves, tissue, immune systems, and more. You'll understand the importance of a physical exam, subsequent medical investigations, and how disease affects the human body. Let's check out one of our problem-based learning rooms. Here, you'll work in small groups to investigate a new clinical case each week. You'll research and explore issues to resolve a central problem based on an authentic, real-world scenario. Then, there's the collaborative learning space. Here, you'll get to participate in a range of practical and tutorial classes for medical sciences such as pharmacology, physiology, biochemistry, and pathology.
So, are you ready to make a difference in your community? Get set with a rewarding career in medicine with the new Doctor of Medicine at Charles Sturt.